celebration from Titus O'Neil and Darren Young.
Loving it.
Continue to roll here on SmackDown.
I like these guys, man. O'Neil, no days off. D. Young looking to make a play, baby.
Quiet down. Lillian Garcia. You tell these people who just won this match again, please. Come on.
The winners of the match, Darren Young and Titus.
Let's talk a little bit more spank on it.
Yeah, a little more.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, you heard it. Your future WWE Tag Team Champions, D. Young and Titus O'Neil.
I like that right there.
Do you all know the difference between Titus O'Neil, myself, and the rest of the tag teams here in the WWE?
I don't think y'all know the difference, but we know the difference.
We know.
Millions of dollars.
Zack Ryder got him in control with the Broski boot in this matchup. Santino Morello with the strike with the Cobra, though, Book.
He was in control just for a minute, but that boy right there, D. Young.
Millions of dollars. Yeah, put some spank on that, baby.
Would you please shut up?
Damian Sandow, for weeks you have promised to usher in an era of enlightenment as the self-professed intellectual savior to the masses. Yet you chose not to compete in your scheduled match last week. Any insight?
Matthew, sweet, simple Matthew, I apologize if my vernacular last week confused or scared you in any way. And to think you were once an educator. The essence of my message undoubtedly flew over your head like the rare Arctic bird, the tundra bean goose. You see, Matthew, these people yearn for enlightenment. But who do they have to turn to? Who do they have to place upon a pedestal so that they may bask in the glow of their own essence? In short, the answer is no one. Sure, there are those who attempt to appeal to the unwashed masses, but they are nothing more than false prophets whom I will expose. I am the bright beam of enlightenment that will serve as the avenging sword of taste and decency. This concludes our interview. You're welcome.
Check it out, guys. Tonight's main event, talking about a score to sell. The World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus versus Y2J, Chris Jericho, on Friday Night SmackDown is going to happen tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the only living, breathing, rockin', stompin', Funkasaurus in captivity, Mr. Brodus Clay!
Booketeers, put your hands together for the lovely Cameron and Naomi, the Funkadactyls!
You know, are you guys gonna get into it? It's like I'm sitting down here with two cardboard cutouts tonight.